Hello, my brother priests, deacons, and seminarians. This is Father Frank Pavone, National Director of Priests for Life, speaking to you today from Amarillo in regard to preaching hints for the 30th Sunday in Ordinary Time, Cycle A. The readings here in the Gospel of this weekend bring to our attention again the great commandment, love God above all else, love your neighbor as yourself. It's a perfect opportunity to bring up the pro-life theme, because the love of the unborn child that the pro-life movement exercises and that the church proclaims is nothing more than the application of this great commandment, loving God above all because of his creative action. He owns human life. He alone has dominion over it. And to love our neighbor as ourselves means that we love our neighbor recognizing them to be a person like ourselves. And that's exactly the problem behind abortion, that we have a system of public policy that says this is not a person. Christian love says the opposite. I recognize this as a person, and I love my neighbor as myself. I love my unborn neighbor because he or she is a person like myself. The message is clear. The love of God cannot coexist with indifference towards the slaughter of our unborn brothers and sisters. Let's preach it clearly, faithfully, joyfully. And you can get more homily hints on preaching pro-life for every Sunday of the year in all three cycles by going to priestforlife.org/liturgy.